If you understand this story, you are ready to be mind blown. In Russia, okay, there's this guy. He very proud one. Why he very proud leh? Because he have an eagle. So every day right, he put his eagle right, on his shoulder right, okay, and walk around. Then there's this young chap leh, that went out to him and asked him, where do you get this pig? Then this guy very angry leh. Can't you see this one is an eagle, not a pig? Oh? Then you know what this young chap say? This young chap say, I'm not talking to you, I'm talking to an eagle. Are you mind blown? This story say that right, even though we are a business owner right, we may look like an eagle or we think like an eagle, but please lah, if we do not do the right thing right, we behave like pig. Okay? So whether we want to be an eagle or we want to be a pig, the decision lies with us. So what are the actions that you should do? Okay? The actions are, number one, grow your business. Why? You want to be a business owner because you want to grow your business. You are not a business owner just because you don't want to grow your business. No, grow your business. Second is, have a vision. Make sure that your company have a vision, have a right track. What do you want to do? Okay? And lastly, help to train more people in your company. So these are all the right actions. If you are a business owner and you just behave like a business owner and not doing anything, yala, are you a pig or are you an eagle? Most importantly, you must be a leader. I share with you a story. Once upon a time, there's this guy, he went to a bird shop. Why that? Because he want to buy a bird. So there are a lot of birds in the bird shop. So he looked around, he started to ask the salesperson, hey, can you intro me some bird? Then he intro there, got one bird there, know how to play piano one. Ding, 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 ding. Then he asked, hey, this bird how much? Then the salesperson say, oh, this bird $1,000. Then he say, wow, not bad, I can play piano. Then he walk around, then he see another bird there, know how to sing karaoke one. Then he ask this salesperson, this bird how much? Then the salesperson say, this bird, $2,000. Then he think about it, not bad, can sing karaoke. Then he walk around, he see the third bird, know how to do push-up one. Then he ask the salesman, hey, this bird how much? Then the salesperson say, this one, very fit bird, this bird, $3,000. Okay. Then he walk around the shop, then he see this bird, very ugly, like hair all drop already. Then he look at this bird, he feel like, this bird, why they selling? Then he ask the salesman, come. This bird how much? Then the salesman say, this bird, I tell you, worth 100,000. Then he look at the salesperson, 100,000, how can it be? Then the salesperson say, you don't know, this bird, right, whatever, just now, all the bird I show you, right, all the ability, he don't have. He only have one ability. Then this guy ask, what ability this bird have? Oh, I have to tell you, all the bird in this shop, right, listen to him. So end of the day, why is this bird so expensive, so valuable? Because he have the leadership. To summarize, as a business owner, we must always have the leadership capability. If you like this video, you can like, share and comment. I see you in the next video.